They wanted to get going and explode with something. Well, it might for Washington again. They're on the attack and score! High shot, Backstrom.
Another pitch by the Penguins. Another man advantage break by Washington. And Backstrom with an unbelievable shot right up over top of Fleury. Getting this one. I mean, that is a perfect shot right off the crossbar, just underneath it and in. After again, the Penguins get caught being a little bit too aggressive on the pinch.
16 seconds into the period.